Hi, this is rickysun. I'm a Pi consultant. In this video, I'm going to talk about what is Pi vision and why do we want to use it. And to me, Pi vision was called Pi core site when I was in OSIsoft, and it was evolved from Pi process book, which is going to decommission, I mentioned before, and also it was a desktop application. Now, Pi Vision is going to be a web server application. Then you save a lot of time packaging with IT about this process book in the past, and now you don't have to put in the package because it just access through the web browser. So you can access your data through a browser like Edge or Google Chrome or any like other web browser. Then you can access the Pi Vision through a URL, right? And then you will be able to see your data and collaborate. Somebody will ask me like, I am an operator. Why do we want to use Pi Vision as it compared to HMI in their system? The answer I wanted to give is HMI is for independent system. Right, let's say you have a DCS system or a SCADA system, you would need HMI for the DCS. You will need to create another HMI for the SCADA system. It's not going to be unified. It's not going to be standardized. Pi Vision could take all these data into the Pi system, DCS, the SCADA, the PLC data into that one Pi system. Then you could use Pi Vision to see every system information in a consistent way or the standard way. To counter my answer, if you only have one like DCS system and with HMI, maybe you don't need the Pi system. You can just train your data in your HMI, but you know, if you are thinking about sharing your data outside of your engineering group or the operator group, how do you export that out? Usually HMI is live within the process network. Also, it's only access through the workstation. Everyone who come to work will be able to access that workstation, and pretty isolated. The information is not meant for sharing. HMI, I think it's really for control, right? You are turning on and off the valve, or you in your like your piece of physical equipment, you're controlling it through the HMI. Analyzing the data is a little different. And also what I heard from the past is HMI, if you try to draw a trend and for a lot of data, let's say you want to get a month of data or like you want a years of data, it's not good for that. Compared to Pi Vision, Pi Vision is data centric. You can look at your data like 1 month, 1 year, you can go back and forward, analyze what is going on. It does not control your file. It's really a security thing too, right? Easily share with others, like through a link. Like Pi Vision, you can just send them the link and then they click on it and then you can collaborate. That's why I think Pi Vision have a place in OSIsoft or Aveva, because integrate with asset framework like Pi Asset Framework and Pi Data Archive, as well as when it generate analytics event frame, it is very native. It's more like, oh, it's everything fit together. Versus, I mean, if you use other tool, it's going to have some integration going on. It's harder to configure what you wanted to do unless you have an in-house expert to create the display for you. So this is my thought, and maybe let's jump into a demo of Pi Vision. So here I have Pi Vision, and I wanted to mention Pi Vision is very easy to use, right? If I want to create a new display, I got that, and you know, these three are custom symbols which are available in my shop. also in other vendors, they are basically going to leverage the pisystem data to display it. This one is a map and this is Gantt chart or what I call that. But the default, like the trend, right, I could easily find my data and then drag and drop it. And then I create a trend. For this one is like current value, right? Like you can get current value, you can create a table, right? And then vertical gauge, horizontal gauge. I think this is radio gauge, and then this is histogram. Oh, okay, bar chart. And then XY plot, which compare 2 points. And then this is more advanced, asset comparison table. So it is very integrated with AF, right? This is us, AF database, and this is the Pi server. And you can do on-demand calculations, right? You can create your own calculation on Pi Vision, which is not really a recommended way, but it is there. It helps you do some on-demand calculation if it is not that complex. If it is complex calculation, you should go for the analytics because there is a scheduler for that. You can use graphical library. There's a bunch. You can kind of pick and choose your blower in this one, in this case, and pictures are available. And you can look at the event frame I mentioned. Pi Vision is a Windows application. It is installed on a IIS web server and it is mobile friendly. So mobile device like iPad and iPhone, you could see a different display as it compared to a desktop. Mobile friendly, as long as your iPad is connected to the same network as the Pi system, then you can get the data pretty quick. Some more additional thoughts I have about why Pi Vision still. When you compare that with like Seek or Power BI or Tableau or Grafana, I think the closest one is more like Grafana, but Grafana to me is it connect to different historian. Pi Vision only can connect to Pi server. So it serves different purpose, right? Like if you buy Pi Vision, don't expect that to connect to Canary or IP21, but it is more native. Right, I think that's why people go to that. It's like, oh, I got it running, it's easy, I can draw a trend. Versus like, oh, I need to do additional configuration, you know, I'm not an expert on that. Different tool, different purpose. And I think what's going on is Pi Vision is, as it compared with other tool, I think it's the easiest tool to use to draw graphics, to just draw a trend. It's kind of like iPhone compared to other device like other brand like Android or Pixel or Google, right? Or Microsoft. I think I have a Microsoft phone in the past as well. And they are more difficult to use as it compared to iPhone. An iPhone I can give my kid for like, are you 2 years old? She was able to like click on it with iPhone. But if I give her an Android device, she won't be able to navigate for some reason. Same as my grandma, right? My grandma won't be able to use other tools, but they like Apple because I think that's why it's still the best seller. It's easy to use. And I think in business, right, better, faster, and easier. Pi Vision is really the easier category. It's not better. I don't think it's faster, but it's in the easy category. It's so easy to draw a trend because I just show you. I click on new, I search for the tag, I draw a trend. That's how simple this is. We cannot get more simple than that. This kind of like 3 clicks and I can able to see my trend. To recap, right, we have talked about what is Pi Vision and in my perspective, why do we want it to use it? And I think it has a place in the marketplace. If you wanted to get my PDF of comparing Pi Vision with other tools, please go to the link below and I will send the PDF to you. Thank you very much for watching and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. I'll see you next week. Bye.